2020. And now, he's an actress under Mercator and GMA Network, Miss Rabiya Mateo. Miss Universe Philippines 2021, the 70th Miss Universe Top 5 finalists, and a Navy recidivist, Sergeant Beatrice Luigi Gomez. Of the 2022 Saniata, the Ylocos.